This video shows how OPC Expert enables Excel to connect to remote OPC servers using OPC UA and OPC DA. We also show how Excel can read and write data to these remote servers. To get a more in-depth look at how we edit formulas, have a look at previous videos. We begin by browsing the network and finding the remote computer called OPC02. OPC Expert found three OPC DA servers on the remote computer and one more OPC UA server. Let's connect and browse the OPC UA server, which comes from the OPC Foundation. We're looking for items that change constantly. We can double-click to subscribe or drag and drop them. Notice we're subscribed at 500 milliseconds, so updates arrive as fast as 2 times per second. We will also subscribe to one item to which we can write. Now, let's connect to the simulator OPC server from Iconics. The green check mark tells us the connection is okay. As in previous videos, remember to enable Excel features. Now that everything is ready, let's start Excel and read OPC data. As before, we just select the items and then drag and drop them on Excel. OPC Expert provides real-time connection updates. We can now see real-time data updates. Let's write data to the OPC server. We will write cell E3 to cell A3. To do so, we edit the formula and add E3 at the end before the parentheses. When we update cell E3, Excel writes the value to the OPC server. So we can see the change in both the OPC server and Excel. Let's do it again. In this video, we showed how OPC Expert enables Excel to connect to remote OPC UA and DA servers. We also showed how Excel can read and write data. In other videos, we show how to use Excel to connect to local OPC servers, change update rates, use the OPC menu option, trend data in Excel, and even get historical data for reports and more. OPC Expert does not require installation. Download OPC Expert and give it a try today.